is a technical question directed at Mr. Keene, tracer of lost circuits. Do we have the mystery cassette ready to operate tonight or not? We do? You wouldn't kid me, would you, Mary? Yeah, right. But you don't know where it is. You know where the person is. I'm just wondering whether or not you've got the spot located on the cassette.
Now
and make sure these people get off for Halloween. Okay, the name of this song is Don't You Ever Wash That Thing.
What does it mean? What does it mean?
Well, I'll give you a hint. You ever been around when Cupid's quiver fails?
What does it mean?
Ladies and gentlemen, don't you ever watch that thing. On behalf of free clinics everywhere.
Thank you.
The name of this song is Little Dots.
Where's the old ball?
Girls on Bobo, Mary.
What? Shut the fuck up!
Hey, I've heard some great lines since I got here. I'll tell you a couple of them. There's the one that I heard out in the lobby when I walked through with this guy inside going, T-shirts! 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 Yeah, I really bought one. Okay, you ready? With a little dot.
Thank you. name of this song is Rallo.
Who?
Rallo.
Thank you.
How many of you people were at the other show? Any of you?
Yeah!
Do you have any objections if you repeat one of the pieces of material from the other show? Okay, we're going to redo Cosmic Debris.
Good enough.
Jumbles then. and told him he was going to sleep. I dropped his rings and pocket watch and everything else I found. I had that sucker hypnotized and didn't even make a sound. I proceeded to tell him his future then, as long as he was hanging around. I said, the price of meat has just gone up and your old lady has just gone down.
Thank you.
this song is Father Oblivion.
Thank you. Raising my
make me a stencil. And I smear it all around. I get me some paint. Write something snazzy on them so the teenagers can scarf it right up. I'm moving to Montana, where the Chamber of Commerce will guarantee me industrial security in the t-shirt business. With favorable tax shelters available. On to my t-shirts.
Thank you.
The name of this song is Waka Jawaka.
Thank you.
Halloween in New Jersey, wasn't it?